I'm Heather Ray and I teach Writing Politics. This is a course that's designed for people who are new to the study of politics. So if you're undertaking a 32-unit course, I'm the person that you will meet in your first semester of study. In this course, what I try to do is really introduce students into thinking critically about politics, thinking critically about reading politics, being reflective about the concepts that are being used, because they're often contested concepts. Getting a really good handle on that is what helps us when it comes to writing about politics. When we want to do analysis, we want to put our arguments forward about the things that we're studying. That can be across peace and conflict studies, international relations, or governance and public policy,